here in the Toronto area, the final day of February, and one wonders if March comes in like a lamb or in like a lion of winter. The Montreal Canadiens and the Toronto Maple Leafs, as we welcome all viewers nationwide to this grand old rivalry. I'm Ron Maclean. Don Cherry's here tonight. Well, you know, when you think about it, it's Sundin and Koivu at the heart of this. It's no longer the Catholics against the Protestants, the English or the French, Quebec and Ontario, but we do have Don in the first intermission, and we do have Dick Irvin, Bob Cole, and Harry Neal standing by. We have a wonderful ceremony this evening for George Armstrong and for Charlie Conagher, the big bomber. Conn Smythe, of all the horses he had, he only named two for hockey players, one for the Chief Army, and one for the big bomber blue for Charlie Conagher. You'll see them honored here tonight. And Michael Burgess will perform the national anthem here this evening in English and French in honor of this lone visit by the Montreal Canadiens, who are playing a little hurt. No Malakoff, no Corson, no Bureau. Toronto is hoping to get it going offensively with Freddie Motin, their hottest player of late. The Leafs and the Canadiens in game two of our doubleheader also has nostalgia going for it. In the history of the Vancouver Millionaires and Ottawa Senators, we'll have that as game two. All still to come from MLG.
Molson Hockey Night in Canada on CBC. Brought to you by Molson Export Ale. That's the stuff. And by Ford Motor Company of Canada Limited.